what I take away from the WHL Combine to, you know, take back home is probably the rankings that they give us on the paper. I mean, they give us a sheet where I'm slow at, where I'm fast at. So it's just more, I can bring back just some drills that I can take back home just to improve my game. A WHL player should definitely come to the Combine. I mean, so many ways that you can improve your game here. So many different challenges here, and it's lots of fun.